My dear, it isn't given to everyone, this darkness. Or rather, the ability to walk in the darkness. The power to spot a mile away the tremor in a heart, the sadness behind a smile. It hurts, but it enables you to walk these hallways. Because you are the one to bring little bits of sunshine in these dark spots, to comfort hurting aches and helpless cries, even if it means giving up a little bit of your own light.
Your faith was strong, but you needed proof. You saw her bathing on the roof, her beauty and the moonlight overthrew you. She tied you to a kitchen chair. She broke your throne. She cut your hair, and from your lips she drew a hallelujah. 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 You say I took your name in vain. Well, I don't really know the name, but if I did, what's it to you? There's a blaze of light in every word. It doesn't matter.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
I did my best, it wasn't much. I couldn't feel, so I tried to touch. I've told the truth.